talking about networking and collaboration, we've really strengthened our working relationship, and we are tackling different joint activities, especially advocacy activities together. And we are working together to see that there is availability of condoms for key population, because this means a lot to us, especially when it comes to HIV prevention.